In this tutorial, we will solve some exercises based on what we learn in first 3D lecture. So we'll be creating this exercise. So for this we will take limit of 150, 150. So first take limits command, lower left corner 0, 0, enter, upper right corner 150, 150, then zoom all, Z enter, A enter. Then switch to 3D modeling. From here click on 3D modeling, then from here select AC isometric. Then to shift XYZ icon, give UCS icon command and click on no origin. Now in while creating this object, at first we will create a rectangle of 50 by 75, then we will press pull it by 12. So first we will take line command, give first point, make ortho on, give direction, give distance 50, enter, zoom it, then here 75, then track the endpoint and connect it, press enter to come out, then press pull, click inside the shape, give the direction upward, then give the distance of 12, press enter to come out. To give a 3D look, change the visual style to shaded, so it will look like a 3D. Then next we will create this cut, so we will copy this edge at distance of 12 and this as 25 and 25. So we will use for that, from this extract edges click on the arrow, copy edges, we will copy this edge, select edge, enter, give base point, give direction and distance of 25. Again copy this edge, enter, base point, direction and distance 25. Again copy this edge, enter, base point, direction, distance of 12, enter, exit, click on exit to come out. Then we will cut this shape using press pull. So press pull, go inside the shape, click there, give the direction below, and you can either give the dimension or you can click there also, so it will cut it. Press enter to come out. Unwanted object you can erase it, so you just E enter and select the unwanted object. So by mistake actually this 3D object is selected. If you want to cancel the selection, just hold down the shift and click on the 3D object, it will cancel the selection. So just select these lines, press enter, so it will erase unwanted objects. Then next we will have to create this shape. Now we will create this shape and press pull this in this direction. So we have to change the direction of Z actually, because press pull is always carried out in Z direction. Now Z is vertical, therefore it was press pulled in vertical direction, but we want to go horizontal in this direction, therefore we will change the UCS to matching this shape. So we will take the right UCS. So from here we will change the UCS to right, then this grid are coming inside, so we will just off the grid, grid display. Then on right side we will create the shape, this shape, that is this is of 55 25 20. So we will again take a line, give the, we will create it outside, so press pull will be easy. First point, give the distance of 55, go vertical, give distance of 25, then come downside, give distance of 20, then connect it to the endpoint, enter, then again press pull it, so we will press pull it by 25. So press pull, click inside the object, give the direction, give the distance of 25, press enter, press enter to come out. Then you can move this object, move, select object, enter. Then actually we will need backward endpoint, so we will just orbit it by holding down the shift and scroll, and then we will take this as a base point and second point will be this one. So we will come back to original view by clicking on this SI isometry. Then we can erase it by giving E enter, select the by crossing window. So this object is created. But if we view this object in shaded with edges, so these are two separate objects. So we can connect them using union command. Here solid union, click on both the object, press enter. So it will be merged into each other. Again click on SI isometry. So in this way we created this object. Then next object will be this one. Suppose we want to create this object. So for this also again we will take 150 as a limit. So again I will click on this to start a new drawing. AutoCAD open. Again I will from here I will switch to this. Okay, before that I will set the limits 0, 0. Then suppose 200, 200, enter, Z enter, A enter for zoom out. Then change the visual style, SI isometric, then again UCS icon, enter, no region. Then creating this object. So at first we will create suppose this circle, 56 diameter and 32 diameter. So take circle command. Okay, we will take suppose diameter option, center point, give the diameter of 56, zoom there, again circle, same diameter option, give the center distance of 32. Then next is one cut is there of 6 distance from center, so we will offset it and create that. So take line command. Take the reference from the center and create one line. Again make ortho on, click outside, press enter, then offset this line, offset by distance of 3. Select this line on this side, select this line on other side, click there, press enter, then trim the unwanted objects. So just use here trim. So I will take suppose this as the cutting edges, then enter, then cut the unwanted object and we can remove this line by erase command. So this shape is created. This rectangle is to be created at a distance of 90 distance. So we will just create one line from here, from the center at a distance of 90. Distance of 90 line, then from here I have to the width is 48, so 24 on either side, so here 24 and here it will touch the circle, enter. Then we can mirror this, so we'll use the mirror command, 2D mirror. So here is the mirror, select both the object, enter, mirror line will be this one, first point, second point for the mirror line, then enter, then again erase this, E enter, select the object, press enter, again trim, you can by typing TR you can give the trim command, select cutting edges, enter, select the unwanted object. So this base work is ready, then we will press pull, go inside the shape, give the height of 56, press enter, again go inside here, again height of 24, press enter to give a 3D look, change the visual style to shaded with edges. So in this way this object is created. Then this cut, so 32 is the radius of this circle. Again we have to create a circle on this plane, so we will change the UCS icon to front plane. So from here we will change the front plane to front. Again XY is parallel to this one. Again from circle, center diameter, get the center point, then 32 is the diameter, so give the 32, enter, zoom there, Now this grid are coming inside, so we will off the grids. Then again use the press pull, go inside the shape you want to cut, give the direction and give it the distance of foot. Press enter to come out, erase this circle, E enter, click on the circle, press enter. So in this way, this object is created. Click on isometric. If you don't want to see these lines, you can click on shaded. And if you want to give some color, just double click on it. Okay, now these two objects are different. Two objects are separate, so you can connect them using union command. Solid union, click on both the object, enter. Then by double clicking, you can give the desired color you want. Press escape to come out. So in this way, this object is created. So thanks for joining. We will stop here.